As you learn how to detect scammers and know which online business is legit or not, the scammers themselves keep on learning new tactics on how to come up with the better strategies. Order grabbings. This is a new kid in the block. We are talking about online scam, and it is quite a new tactic. A number of other several previous scams, people had known about them, and the moment you tell somebody, they couldn't really accept. So since then, more especially 2021, the aspect of order grabbing came into the scene in India, and it has penetrated within Africa. It has happened in Ghana, in Kenya, and now in Uganda. And these sites tend to portray Shopify, sort of a legal order grabbing, where you can be as their agent and then you help in completing transactions. But in this case, these ones are illegal, so they put shops like Amazon, AliExpress, and several other renowned shops, and then they tell you that your work will be to complete orders between customers and then the manufacturers. Yet in actual sense, these people do not make any agreement with any of these companies. They also get trading licenses, and then they tend to be localized within a given community. So at the end of the day, they look to be very legit. They can go ahead and put their programs on yours and etc. So if you check over to your Google, you can just simply type order grabbing sites. You'll find so many. It's not a new phenomenon. And they always use names of established companies. If you look for E-cairo, you'll find an established company with the name E-cairo. If you look for E-cane, you'll find another one. If you look for Envoy, you'll find established companies in that case. So it's a new kid in the block, and you need to be careful.